Mobile Gas is warning customers about utility worker impersonators. This after the company received a complaint about individuals who may be posing as gas company employees. Mobile Gas encourages you to ask for identification before you allow someone into your home, especially if it's an unscheduled visit. Now, officials with the company say Mobile Gas does not perform unsolicited home inspections, and if someone shows up at your door, here's what you need to look for.
Our employees, they're well identified with the identification badge, with a logoed uniform and a logoed vehicle, so our customers know that that's going to be us when we approach their door.
If you have a question about the worker at your door, you are encouraged to contact Mobile Gas Customer Service. That number is 251-476-8052.